I wanted to see what would happen if I went one game without wearing eyeblack, and my coach looked at me and was so mad that he put me in the game. And guys, look what happened on the first play of the game.